Hi friends, so in this video we are going to discuss about the process synchronization. So before that you need to know, so what is process, then how many types are there, then how the process will be executed. So all these things you need to know. So I think in the before the previous sessions you may be knowing about all these process informations and all. So only one thing you need to understand here. So there are two different types of process are there. So one is the independent process and second one is the cooperating process. So the independent process may not affect the other process execution, but if you are considering the cooperating process, so the if your example, if you are taking two process, if these two process are cooperating process, so one process execution will affect other process execution. So in that condition you need this concept, that is a process synchronization. So in the next slide we'll see what are the things you need to know before going into the process synchronization concept.